The San Juan County Sheriff's Office says he confessed to molesting a 12-year-old girl who was living in his home. 5 years ago, Todd Mortensen was accused of doing the same thing to a different girl living with him. Those charges were dismissed. Today, the DA's office explained why that happened and why it won't happen again. Here's News 13's Amanda Goodman.
Todd Mortensen was arrested here at his Farmington home last week. Investigators say a 12-year-old girl who is living with Mortensen and his wife set up a secret video camera to prove he was molesting her.
He was arrested in 2004 by Farmington Police Department for similar crimes, criminal sexual contact, and also criminal sexual penetration of a juvenile. I believe there was about 85 counts.
But the case never went to trial. In 2005, all 85 charges were dismissed by a previous district attorney. The DA's office says it appears the charges were dropped because the victim was too distraught to testify.
There was evidence, physical evidence, but it had you know, some evidentiary value that would certainly be helpful to the prosecution. But without the victim, it would have, from a review of the case, it looks like it would have been a very difficult case to prosecute.
Now the DA's office is looking at refiling charges from the 2005 case. Once again, that hinges on the victim testifying.
We'll determine whether or not she would be willing to participate in a prosecution at this time. She's older and probably, or we hope, in a better position to be able to participate.
The DA's office says the 12-year-old victim in the current case wants justice.
It appears that she will be willing as well as able to participate and testify, which we will need.
In Farmington, Amanda Goodman, KRQE News 13.
The victim, as well as two other girls, were removed from the Mortensen's home by CYFD. CYFD says it has not placed any kids in the Mortensen's home in 14 years.